must be Hela. And Thor, son of Odin.
Really? You don't look like him.
Perhaps we can come to an arrangement.
You sound like him. Kneel.
Beg your pardon.
Kneel. Before your queen.
I don't think so. It's not possible.
Darling, you have no idea what's possible.
So much has happened since I last saw you. I lost my hammer, like yesterday, so that's still pretty fresh.
And then I went on a journey of self-discovery. Where I met you.
Where are we?
You have no idea.
Hela, the goddess of death, has invaded Asgard.
Oh, I've missed this.
And you and I had a fight recently.
Did I win?
No, I won, easily.
Doesn't sound right.
Well, it's true.
Asgard is dead. And it'll be reborn in my image. I thought you'd be glad to see me.
We need to stop her here and now.
To prevent Ragnarok, the end of everything.
So I'm putting together a team.
Like the old days. Surprise! This will be such fun.
Hello.
Hi.
He's a fighter.
Not a queen or a monster. I'm the goddess of death. What were you the god of again?
We're the same, you and I. Just a couple of hot-headed fools.
Yeah, same. Hulk like fire, Thor like water.
Well, kind of both like fire.
But Hulk like raging fire. Thor like smoldering fire.